As he talks, he paints a picture with words and with gestures.